Hello everybody, welcome to Pop Hobby. I'm Jordan. Today, song I haven't heard, recommendation from Spotify, Pumped. These usually turn out to be stone cold hits in my opinion. Artist I've never heard of too, name is Kyle. Fortunately, it's featuring Canada's little pop princess, Alicia Cara, of the hell's that song she sang? I'm sorry if I seem uninterested, or I'm not listening, or I'm indifferent. You know the one. You know the one. Song is called Babies. Title's got me intrigued, not gonna lie. Don't know what to expect, but like I said, the track record of Spotify so far with these recommended tunes for me, spot on. Let's not wait. Babies. Kyle and Alicia Cara. Let's go. Yeah, I I'm loving this already. Oh! He has such a raw, authentic voice. Oh, I love this. So perfect for this song. I feel this in my soul. I'm loving this. Maybe we're still babies. We don't have to know. Oh my god. It is stupid how much I like that. Oh my gosh. And maybe we're still babies. We don't have to know. It was so good. So good. And how it opened too. Kyle's voice is just so fragile and just so simple, but it's so controlled and just really conveys the emotion in the song. My god, I loved this so much. I think I'm gonna have to listen to more of Kyle's music. Like, I really do love his voice. Song is kind of about, they're kind of proclaiming that this relationship maybe isn't ideal. It's not perfect, but they're young and they're still in it for the long haul. They still have a lot to learn and they're willing to put in the work to make the relationship a success. It's really a beautiful message. And my gosh, the emotion and the love that they convey in their voices when they're singing this song, just, and along with that beautiful backtrack, I just can't say enough good things about this. Kyle feat. Alicia Cara, Babies. One of my favorite songs I think I've heard thus far this year. Just absolutely love it. Love it! I will add it to the Pop Hobby playlist for your listening pleasure if you want to go give it a listen to yourself. And if you haven't heard it in full yet, go now. Listen to it now. You will love it. I guarantee it. With that being said, that's it for today, everybody. If you enjoyed this video, please consider giving it a like and subscribing. I would really love to see you all on a more regular basis. Also, if you have any feedback, comments, recommendations, suggestions, anything about the channel whatsoever you want to talk to me about, or you just want to drop me a line, say hello, Jordan, what's going on, ask me a question about myself, I don't know. Whatever it is that you want answered or you want to contribute to a conversation, just throw it down there in the comment box. I'm really looking forward to hearing from you. I don't know what's up with the accents today. I have no clue. Anyways, I think that's my cue to go take a nap. Stay cool, stay fresh, stay fly, stay awesome. See you next time. And yeah, that's that.